Hi, everybody. Thanks for joining us here on Geek Tech Industries. Stick is here, trying out some Empyrean Galactic Survival in the Iron Man Season 7 unofficial. So the Iron Man Challenge is you have to start on Omicron on hard, survive, and complete a number of missions with a single life. Zealot's been doing quite well at this. I've seen a number of other people there was a whole number of people this season that didn't make it, but a few of them did, and I'd like to think that I would be one of the ones that that would. So with that in mind, I'm going to go ahead and do an unofficial playthrough. So I have the info up here next to me. So it's Iron Man Season 7 set. Now the seed is 3201803. So it's 3/2018/03, sort of showing the start of the event. So I'm a little behind. Hard mode on Omicron. So under hard, we have to make sure that it is under start equipment hard, player progression slow, and degradation speed fast. That's not so bad. I can deal with that. Life stats, food consumption fast, oxygen consumption fast, and temperature radiation impact high. This is a problem for me. I'm not good at keeping track of these necessarily. Amount of ore per deposit poor, number of deposits few, and auto miner depletion true. That's okay, I can deal with that. Enemy difficulties hard, rate of NPC spawn high, overall drone presence high, and drone base attack hard. It's not too problematic, I don't think. Constructor craft speed slow, blueprint production speed slow, blueprint spawn limit true, block limit for certain devices true. So there, all the block limits are on. You need to have the blueprint on a base or CV when you spawn it for those sort of things. Yeah, this is going to be fun. This is going to be hard. Okay, we got it set. And start. And here we go. Man, I'm feeling a mite awkward and trepidatious about this. It'll be fine. Everything's fine, right? Right. Okay, so I think my plan, depending on where I spawn. Oh, there's an old farm POI. A lot of trees. That's great. Okay, where's the farm? Trees here. All right, I'm going to head down for these trees. Look at all those oranges. That is life right there. That is life. Also helps that I'm in the mountains. Oh, man. I should have realized. Seed's the same, right? Yeah, okay. Everybody gets the same one? Okay, so mountains. Let's go. Now, the first thing I'm going to do here really quick is do the Robinson Protocol, because it's got a lot of really useful stuff in it. There we go. Now, I could run around and spend my whole first day doing the Robinson Protocol and die. Or I could simply run through it like this in a couple of minutes, because I already know everything that I would be doing with that. Come on. I gotta wait. Oh. Know what I would be doing with it, because I've played the game a whole bunch. So really, there's no point to any of the running around they make you do on the first day, because really it's just going to be a waste of resources. And this is the best way to get all of those starter resources without doing all of that running around and potentially dying. After all, it's all about living, right? Got to keep that living while you can. All right, so here we go. Almost done. Into the end of this. This isn't going to get me any extra O2. That's all in the container. Excuse me. At the thing. There we go. So that is done. I'll deal with some of you other guys later. Oh, so that gives me 2 oxygen. To pick all the oranges I can hands on right now. geez, I need to put that, that, and that, and that, and that in my inventory so that I can use them as quickly as possible. Oh, going the wrong way, Stick. It's going the wrong way. Head towards personal cargo box. So the first things first, stone removal, fill it up. A little bit of XP. Honestly, any XP that you get in the first day, if you can't get to third level by the time you are setting up your underwater base, because that's where I'm headed, that lake that I think, yes. Okay, I didn't realize it was going to be right there. I thought it'd be further. Okay, so that lake is where I'm headed, into the deepest portions. Plumb the deepest depths to get the choicest seaweed. My biofuel. Oh. Now, I'm not running, partly because I don't want to consume oxygen more. I get a little carried away sometimes, and I'll run, 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 run. And then I don't generate oxygen fast enough to replenish it, and I die. So, not always great on hard mode starts. Don't go into the canyons, because the deeper you get in here, the hotter it gets. So now, of course, I run in metric. You can see my temperature there on the side. It says 34 degrees C. Now, that's because I'm Canadian, and I don't understand how hot 110 degrees is. To me, that's like, holy crap, that's steam. It's boiling. So I hope it doesn't ever get that hot. Well, I'm getting to a point where I'm going to have to head for the thing, I think. Rock. Oranges. More oranges. Ooh, I should probably be getting a bit of wood as well. So let's fill that one up. I don't need a lot of wood. I just need one fuel cell's worth, in my opinion. Three wood logs. Boy, that takes a while, eh? Oxygen. I'm doing okay. I'm doing okay. I'm only 300 meters from the personal cargo box. Should just head for it now at this point, shouldn't I? Oh, there we go. Oh, jets. Now I can move. Oh, man. More oranges. Where there's oranges, there's rocks. Oh, look at that rock. Okay, so there's some deposits nearby. It's one of those because I'm not done picking oranges yet. Give me two to get home with, so that should be enough, right? Although that's really not going to be home. It's just going to be a pit stop while I get in and generate some oxygen. Now, the biggest thing really to do, not do, is to turn the damn thing on. That pretty much makes it a beacon for the patrol vessel, from what I understand. That's a really bad idea. As bad ideas go, I've had worse. No, actually, I haven't. That's just a bad idea in general. Okay, so we're getting up here. Ooh, yeah, having this multi-tool is going to be incredibly handy for tearing apart chunks of the farm before I leave here. So, what level am I now? I'm level 2. Okay, so I should be. My oxygen's getting really low. Take that one as well. There we go. Almost at the base. Old farm there. I think I'm actually going to just strip the damn thing. For components as much as I can. And I'm headed underwater the next little bit, so I'm not really worried about building a base per se and having a bunch of stuff unlocked. See, what do we got to. All right. So. Ooh. Yes, that's right. Grow plots. Okay, so I should be able to get the grow plots, and there's some. All right. Some solar panels. So the first thing I need to do is put you down. Thing I need to do is put you down. One of those. Jeez, I'm gonna have to turn this on and off the oxygen in it. Okay. Well, this just drastically reduced my. It's just drastically reduced my time. So I guess it's time to start taking things apart. Okay, so. Construct or disassemble? I want to deconstruct. There we go. Switch. Head. Enough there. Next product in 55 seconds, and I have. Oh, there they are. I gotta use them all. Okay, so now I'm gonna strip this sucker down. Get the heck out of here. Control vessel's coming, and it's gonna murder me if I let it. Whew. I haven't knocked any of this stuff down, really. Oh, and level 3 out of that. Thank you. There's wood. Now this I want to try and yes, disassemble. Yeah, having grow plots is going to be incredibly handy. Later. Oop, and you I'm gonna disassemble. Stripped a bunch of stuff off of the base now. It out of. Oh, I took the capacitor. Oh, I'm a dumbass. All right, well, strip the rest of it. Okay. Oh, some days I'm just too dumb for my own good. Oh, and I took the core already. Why'd I do that? Now the rest of it's useless. Right. See you later, suckers. I'm out. Well, the really first things first, I should build that damn motorbike. And ride that thing down there. At least I'm level 3, which means I can start unlocking some hover stuff. I've got a couple of blueprints for hovers, so a couple of level 3 basic boxes that I can use, hopefully. But really, I'm going to need some resources and stuff. Oh, come on. Oh, you're close now. Okay, you're close. Shit, while I'm waiting. Do that. That's just another waste of. It's okay. I'm gonna get more promethium while I'm down there. It's fine. It's fine. You know what? You haven't murdered yourself yet, Stickus. Just soon. 20. I got a flat space to launch the bike off of. Woo! Because this is really the reason I have the bike, is to survive going downhill like this. The bike is weird. It actually goes backwards downhill way better. Okay, so it's partly cloudy and only 40 degrees. I'm not super worried at this point about overheating. There's the lake. There's a bunch of rocks there. Need to get me some heavy or medium. Ooh, heavy or medium armor. Here we go, into the lake, sucker! Woo! Okay, I think I'm gonna be okay. 50. Need to get into the deepest part of the lake here. Now that I'm underwater for the most part, I'm pretty safe. Rock over there. Nope, that is some seaweed at least. You know what? That's good enough. I'm about 100. So let's get this oxygen going. Oh God. I'm gonna die. Okay. Oh, there's Promethium ahead. standing here using my drone is using less oxygen. Hopefully I will not die before my oxygen generator is able to produce. Oh boy. So we have a little, so another rock over here. Right, so that is actually helping a lot. Being able to scout a bit with my drone. Wish I could see the compass though. Which direction am I? Here. Okay. So if there, I will run into that. Okay. Lead me into more, right? Right? Oh, thank you, Lord. Okay. You're going down too. I'm just gonna start generating stuff. I'm stuck here underwater for a little bit. Got food. I'm not gonna overheat. So I'm good that way. I'm gonna put all of my stuff into the constructor here. I'm not confident about any of my decisions right now. Uh, 50 perish time stamina. No, it's not worth it. You can sit and rot. Okay. It's there. Okay, in the meantime, let's unlock a little, couple things, shall we? Okay, tools, what have I got? Need base, so I need a tank. Need the rest of that stuff right now, because I got my stuff. Oh boy. Need to unlock other stuff yet. I don't need to build anything. But you know what? I am going to need that damn ore scanner. Regret that. So I'm going to get myself the assault rifle. 6 points. I'm gonna hold off, actually. 90. Alright, so I've unlocked some things. While I'm here, and I'm kind of tied to this thing, I'm gonna build a few things. So I got 33 crushed stone. That can get me, I think, 30 concrete blocks. Let's start with the tools I'm going to need first. I'm going to need a generator. I'm going to need a fuel tank. I'm going to need a large constructor. I'm going to need a water generator. I have a core. It's up, but I'm also going to need a base starter. Now I've unlocked the... Okay, I can make some more... How much copper have I got? 21? I haven't used any ammunition yet, so I'm not going to. I'm going to hold off on my ammunition. 69 oxygen, 79 food. When I get into food warning, I'll eat one of my emergency rations. But hopefully by the time I get into oxygen warning, I'll have multiple oxygen bottles to consume. That stuff. Okay, that. And wait a minute. Oh! Cancel those later if I need to. Yes, more oxygen, and I'm getting another one. seconds. I seem to be, I was about 90 the last time I had O2. So I'm going to, it looks like I might steadily increase here for a bit. I'm going to have to hide out here in the water for a while. That's going to be a grind. I might fast forward through some of this so you guys don't see it. That's fine. Gotta wait now. Waiting. Checking on things. Oh, it's so slow to build. Oh, man. Ugh. Gotta, wait. You got two right here. Why do you gotta build two more? Oh, and then you're gonna build two more, and then you're gonna build two? You can only build two at a time? Ah, oh, you're killing me. You're killing me, Smalls. So, wish I could break these up, these large O2 bottles, but I'm actually kind of glad I can't. That's actually a lie. I wish I could break those into smaller bottles, because that would be a bunch of smaller bottles that could keep me from dying right now. Yet, but in 19 seconds, still churning away. Oh, look at that. It is now actually building my generator. So I'm going to have the generator. I'll have the fuel tank. Whew, I'm going to have to go. I know there's that Promethium thing. So I'll hopefully be able to get a bunch of Promethium from up there. I don't feel like... What am I? Oh, load food. Okay, so tab. There we go. Back up to full on the foods. Okay, turn my light on. Into nighttime. Oh boy. I'm already halfway through the first day, and at least I'm in the relative safety of the water here. I think. Yeah, I can make small O2 bottles with oh shit, why aren't I doing that? Wait for you to finish, and then I'm going to make the water generator, which I think will actually generate more faster. Back to 90. Okay, so I'm never going to get more than 90, eh? Then let's see how far I can get over here before I start to die. Oops. It's over there. 45. I'm going to turn around. Back, try and get that. Him. Odd 52. This is it. I'm gonna get that Promethium and rush back now. Oh, I'm gonna die. Here I go. Here I go. Here I go. Oh, gosh. I get back in time. Get up over that ridge. 25. Oh, my God. Oh, this is tight. 15. I can see it. 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 I'm going to start to suffocate in a second. 4. Oh, okay. Okay, that was probably worth it in the end. Okay, so now I can make 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 pellets. Those don't matter. You matter. You matter. But you know what? All that other stuff that I was making really didn't matter at all, so... you're not going to matter until after that. So, water generator, you can just keep going. Seconds. Oh, man. Oh, this is getting insane. This is getting crazy tight. can't fear of consuming too much oxygen. Okay. This is fine. Get those done up. Right, I feel like it's slow, but I'm actually making a bit of headway right now. Holy jeez, this is a tight margin. Oh, I haven't had a good challenge like this since like Alpha 5. Oh man, feeling good. There they are, fuel packs. They take 10, so I'll be able to make 8 fuel packs. That's good. That is good. That's not bad for a quick forage. It's going to keep the oxygen generator running, and it's going to start my water generator running to 11 hours. Let's check the map here. See the Terminator just passed here. Quite a ways to go before dawn the next day and start spawning. So I'm honestly going to stay completely underwater for as long as I need to. I'm not going to feel rushed at all to get out of here. Although I guess like 3 days worth of play is the ideal rate of doing this. So. Seconds. Oof. Just so tight. Eight. Ooh, man. Come on, baby, come to Papa. Daddy needs some oxygen. Let's see how that's doing. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Let's get in there. Oh. there we go. It's gonna run for a while. Those are gonna keep me alive. Okay, so I'm gonna butt right up here. Seconds on. Okay, well, there's really not much to see here. Still recording because, you know, I might die. I have to get that on camera. If I'm going to die, I'm going to do it right. Do it, you know, in front of y'all. So, seconds. Oh, man, I'm really at the edge of oblivion right now. Like, really cutting the edge here. I'm feeling a little nervous. Just a mite nervous. You know what? You don't need to be in there. Got plenty of operational time. Half an hour of operational time left in there. That's plenty. Oh, there's your water jug. Now, I think I need 2 water jugs and a steel plate to make those. Yeah, 2 water jugs and a steel plate. I don't have any steel plates, but I have a bunch of iron ore, so hopefully that will help. Six, 90 seconds left on there, and about 70 seconds left on there. You know what? Let's just go straight up. See. see what we can see with the drone, shall we? Rocks near the edge that I can get, maybe. Looks like there is some space in and around there. Rocks there. Straight up. Half submerged rock there. I need to get deeper. That's the deep area. That way. That way. That way. Okay, good to know. Go. 16 seconds there. Done making those. Okay, what else am I going to get you to make right now? So, I'm going to need an ore scanner. There's no halfway around that. I'm going to need it. Should probably also build a base block. Generator, so I'm going to do that one. See where that takes me. Okay. So by that, excellent. So now I'm finally up to my two water. Oh, there we go. It's going to give me four of them. Get out of here. Seconds left on that. That's fine. I'm doing great, actually. It's done. Oh, that was such a lie. Oh my god. You guys saw that, right? It said it was done. Yo, some more scanner. Inventory at the bottom here. Just need it on you, right? Just need it on you. You know, just to be safe, put it right there. You can't really throw it away if it's in your quick bar, right? Okay. Oh, phew. Skirting the edge of death right now. By the time the sun comes up, I will be ready to delve deeper into the ocean. So close, aren't you? There you go. Oh. Oh. Oh, man. Okay. Okay. Gonna do okay. I think I'm actually gonna do okay. Jug, I'll put that in the thing. I'm not going anywhere until I've built up a stockpile of at least 5 oxygen in my inventory. There's no way I'm getting myself caught out dead out in the middle of the freaking ocean out there. That's just a bad idea. No thanks, not gonna happen. Not on my watch. I'm going to do those, eat an AX fruit and hope that I don't die from... Nope, no food poisoning. Yay! The only really good, the only true fruit to eat around here really is the seaweed. Seaweed doesn't poison you. It's the only food that actively fights food poisoning and reduces your body temperature. Honestly, I just wish it had a better perish time. The seaweed snacks. And seaweed, I think, has a fairly quick perish time. 25 versus whatever. Some of the other stuff I got here. Ahax, for example, perish time. I got 13, but it's been here a while. And the oranges have 23 and 22, respectively. So, yeah, I don't know. I don't know. That could be useful, though. Scott, another one. gonna fill up all of my oxygen and have the five ready to go before I leave. So it's my goal today. What do I need to do? Well, that's easy. That shouldn't take too long. Still don't. Oh, I still didn't build the base block though, so I'm gonna have to do that. All right, awesome. So that is there. Oh. Hey. Oh, thank you, water generator. You are the best thing ever. We'll never make fun of your hummy terribleness ever again. Oh, I just did it. Oh, man, I'm the worst. Started. It's okay. It's not going to take much longer, and then it will generate some more oxygen for me. Hopefully the PV isn't too brutal. Heard some horror stories about the patrol vessel on Omicron, so we'll see. We'll see. 7 seconds here and 45 more there, so that's fine. I can do its thing. This, 20 minutes left. Oh, it really is almost done. Perfect. Okay, so really, that's the core of what I need to start my base. I can start looking at unlocking. Actually, what have I got? F3 here. Base. I should probably unlock the oxygen station. Yeah, none of the rest is really necessary, quote unquote. So there we go. Station unlocked. I figured out what to spend those last points on. What am I at here? About a quarter, one-fifth of the way to level 4. So I'm doing okay. I'm doing okay, actually. Oh, that's not good. Oh, yes. So this is going to top up my oxygen. And give me one for stockpile already. I'm almost ready to start venturing into the deeper water. Oh man, that was close. That was close. Okay, so I think I've started to get it good. I am gonna cut my first recording here. I will be back in a little bit with my deeper explorations of the lake here. And probably the spawning of my hover box and then figuring out how to complete the first mission. So I will thank you very much for joining us. I will give this another go tomorrow, I think. And so don't forget to like and subscribe, leave some comments. Let me know what you thought about my excursion into obscurity here. And we will see you guys next time here on the channel.